I'm trying my best to be serious, so please bear with me, guys. Good morning, guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing a day in my life. Anyways, so a lot of people.
Anyways, welcome to my YouTube channel. Wow, guys, I really love YouTube.
And like, I'm really putting this on YouTube. I'm
really
joking.
Putting this on YouTube.
We just came from Barrels right now. Yeah, my parents woke us up at like 7 o'clock. They were like, just get ready, we're going somewhere. I thought we're going to the sea because I suggested that we go to the sea today because it's my brother and my cousin. It's their last weekend with us here, yeah? They are going back to Windhoek and he's going back to Oshawarongo. So I was suggesting, like, let's just go out as a family, you know, and have fun before they go back to their university lives and blah blah blah. And that's what happened today. We went to Barrels because we were supposed to go to Zest at the Dome, but then when we came there they said it's closed for the day, so we went to Spur, and then they only opened at 9, and we needed to have breakfast at 7 or 8 because at 9 my dad has like a soccer tournament, shandy, whatever. So then we ended up going to Barrels, which was surprisingly open. So yeah, that's what we did today. Anyway, so for the rest of the day, y'all just gonna see what a regular day is to me. Anyway, so today was a beautiful day, guys. Guys, it's only 10 o'clock and I'm saying today was a beautiful day. So far, my morning started off well. That's all that I can say. That's my morning started off well. Oh my goodness, my shandy was showing. But yeah, my morning started off well. Guys, I didn't do my skincare routine. I just woke up and went, you guys. Ugh. I think I need to go and do it now. This is probably going to be the lamest skin routine you guys have ever seen. So the first thing that I do for my skincare routine is I use a gel cleanser. I don't know if you guys can see. So I put this thing all over my face. Okay, I washed the shandies off. And the next thing that I do is I take baby wipes. So then I'm going to take my essentials toner. Anyways, so once I put the toner on this, I wipe my face with it. When I'm done doing that, there's the multi-protection lotion. So I use this and some coconut oil because this, it makes you look like a spork. We are done with this whole skincare routine. All that I do is just put coconut oil. And now I look like nothing ever happened. Ooh, let me show you guys my makeup cabinet. I cleaned my makeup cabinet. Oof, so I actually cleaned my makeup cabinet. Wow. So now we're going to edit. So here's an update. It is 1 o'clock now and I've been trying to open the app for a long time, but it doesn't want to open. So that's what I've been doing for the past, I don't know, 2-3 hours. I'm going to town now. My little brother wants to go and buy something, so I just put on some lipstick and then I put on some mascara. I didn't feel like putting on lashes because I'm not in that mood to be. Oh, this is our tree in the backyard. But anyways, we're going to the beach now. Or I think we're gonna go to town first, then we go to the beach. Because if we go to the beach, then we go to town.
It's a situation up in here.
We're gonna be dirty.
A situation.
So bye.
Enjoy.
Oh my word, you guys. Let me tell you guys what happened inside the store. Oh, you're gonna smoke me now, right?
It's
just the vibe for me. I don't know, like, I could sense some attitude somewhere there. I don't know, I can just sense bad people, you know. But I could sense that inside though. So I was like, no, my brother should just take my money and he should buy for me because I couldn't stand it. So let me say for me, again, I can egg front buyer. So it's obviously not the same. So now we're gonna go to the beach and have fun. Our last Saturday with our cousin.
Hey guys, welcome to my vlog.
Our last Saturday with my brother and my cousin, and I really enjoyed this day. It started off
let
with
me a do a whistle. Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. I have no life, and that's why I'm doing these YouTube videos, because I'm bored.
So we're at the jetty right now. Yeah, we're at the sea. Usually when I come to the jetty, I don't go on because I'm afraid of heights. Sinking in the sand. I bought passion fruit score, I don't know, yes, and then I bought pineapples because I've been craving pineapples a lot lately, guys. But guys, I have the noisiest siblings, hold on. So now I'm gonna change and then I'll see you guys later if I do remember to vlog. If I don't vlog, then I guess that's the end of the video. But see you later or not.